안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
It is an absolute pleasure to have you here with us in London. What does it mean for you, first of all, to be part of this very special festival, this celebration of Korean cinema?
It's actually been 10 years since I was invited by the Korean Culture Center. At the time, I was invited for my film, The Thieves, and it was such a meaningful time for me to spend the time to communicate with the audience about the film that I made. It was very unforgettable, so I'm really glad to be back.
For people who have yet to experience this film, can you tell us a little bit about the unique premise behind it and what it was as a storyteller that excited you about exploring these worlds?
So, just to explain very briefly, this is a combination of science fiction and fantasy, but ultimately an adventure film. So, wherein an alien would feature, and they keep their criminals in the human bodies, and the film starts with those criminals breaking free of the human body prison, and it follows the modern times as well as the past at the same time, and I just want the audience to remember it as a very interesting adventure film.
The film is split between the present and the past. Of all the times in the past you could have taken that adventure to, what was it about this particular period of history that made it the right time to explore this adventure? Can you talk about what is special about the portion of history that this film explores?
So, this is a period in which there are Korean, old traditional Korean magicians, and that was a period that would allow me to really explore that in a pure Korean style, where I could actually feature the odd, somewhat odd magicians and mages. And for me, I felt that this period was the most appropriate, so the 670 years ago, the late Goryeo period. And I also felt that it somehow also suited our modern present time.
Of course, this story is only possible because of an amazing range of special effects. Can you talk about the biggest challenges and rewards that the film presented in that respect?
For me, the use of CG, the special effects in film, is an art in itself, in a way. So in terms of a challenge, we actually have a scene wherein a spaceship crashes into this underground car park. And obviously we had to prepare for that for a long time, although we only shot it for one day. So although, you know, there is the state-of-the-art CG at play here, there are a lot of analog preparation that goes into it, and I just hope the audience will find it enjoyable.
You are blessed with working with some of the finest talents in Korean cinema, again with your cast. Can you talk a little bit about the beautiful people you are working with and what makes them each so very special?
So you're right in that without these special talents, I would not have been able to make this sort of a movie. So you're very, very on point. This film in particular features a lot of characters, many different types of characters. A character with a vision, a character with lots of curiosity, a character that's very quiet, and then also a character that's very loud. And my mission really was to find the talents that really suited each role. And I just hope that this will be a very long-lasting memory in the audience's minds.
Audiences are already desperately excited for part two, which I believe we have coming soon. You've already said that you feel that part two will be, in some respects, more interesting and perhaps explore the modern world a little more, or perhaps even the future. I wonder if you can tell us a little bit about what excites you most about continuing this story and what we can expect from part two.
So one of my goals in making a two-part film was for each part to be, you know, a standalone film on its own right. I'm currently actually in the process of editing part two, and if we say that part one is where all the characters were introduced and they all travel to the past, then part two really will be where the characters come back to the present day and continue their journey of adventure. And well, it should be very fun, is all I can say at this stage.